Hey there, I'm Kuroraiju, and this is Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1! Couldn't even tell you what power we're on. Not quite 20, much higher than 10. So, I actually went and leveled up a little bit here, so let's see the last thing. We're gonna go to the snowfield, I remember that. But I did realize, I don't know why or when, but I got a new event here. So let's check this out real quick and see what this is. This is the Keating. Why, hello there. How is everything so far? Looks like you've got a medal there. You defeated a powerful enemy. Yes, I did. That means you should be able to use this now. I hope this comes in handy. Yeah! Disc card B. Gold disc. Flash mem. Come back when you defeat any powerful enemies or when you go up in rank. I'll give you another disc then. Okay. So that's what that was. What's this then? Kakaru! Plan for an item. Tired of the taste. Yada yada. Anti-paralysis. Okay. So, awesome. Unlocked a few other things. Went to some of the little places. Nothing that interesting. Fought a couple of big looking guys and killed them. But I don't have the time to show you every big fight I go into. You know, I do see that this is new. I'm a little curious what this is. Oh, is this... Oh, did I go into here? Oh, look. Look what I did to Vert. She's all pink and stuff. I picked up a lot of these. A few different dresses, actually. Like, there's a pink one here. Military one there. Oh, the wind dress. I forgot to check this one. Wind dress. Elite dress. And blood dress. So all just different kind of colors. So that's kind of a really cool one. But let's stick with princess type 2. Looks pretty cool. Yeah.
I
picked up a couple of Neptune ones also. I wasn't super impressed with any of them. Like, that's one that she has on there now. And then, of course, you saw the orange one.
I won't go easy.
Holy crap, that orange one is just orange.
I won't go easy. It's my turn.
Yeah, I mean, overall, it's kind of cool. I'm starting to make enough money that I can buy any of the dresses that I want. And, dresses and costumes. So I'm hoping more and more of those will be released. So that, ow. That was painful. More and more of those start to actually release so that I can buy them.
I won't go
easy. Because as it stands now,
no,
I bought them all.
My turn yet. Easy.
Wow.
It's my turn.
Okay.
I
should really
push
these guys down.
Now, what shall I do?
Trying to
prepare yourself.
It's not a whole. I don't remember
no
if we've
one
been
can surpass
here before. I don't think we have. Yay! I'm fairly certain we haven't actually been in here yet. It looks a little familiar as far as what I remember seeing, but I either died immediately
this
in here
be good.
Or something. I don't remember. However, I am much stronger now, so
let
I can
your
kill
guard
things.
Down, huh?
Kill
now, what shall
easily.
I do?
Alright. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? Suck it. Yeah!
Still
I didn't realize that was in a spear formation until like halfway through what I was doing. Well, halfway through leveling, I suppose. Not really what I was doing.
Prepare yourself!
Rush, rush, rush.
Finally!
Alright.
Yeah!
Try and get this guy out.
There.
Almost. Hold the heels.
Not yet!
Ow.
There.
That was actually rather painful.
I won't go easy.
T-Photon! You probably will notice some more kinds of attacks and things like that, simply because...
Take care of this, okay?
I mean, I've been getting them and getting them, so they're there. It's not craziness, really, but...
Gonna beat you up.
Well, one thing I did get, though, is I've got the drive for...
I can't wait!
I've got the drive for her and,
Wait a bit. It is finally my turn.
So that's kind of a cool thing, actually.
How is this? Come on. Maybe I'll go a bit harder.
They do good damage.
Ow.
Yeah. I kind of brought her in here to heal people.
Wait, I can't wait.
All right. Let's see. She's got a bigger AoE heal, which is really nice. It's like 50% of my life, so it's super
turn.
Helpful.
Prepare yourself.
Die.
This is starting to get interesting.
Where's
the patient? Here I go.
High compression.
Ouchie.
She's so weak. Like, no matter what I do with her, she's just always so weak. Probably ought to get rid of that.
There. should do the trick.
Healing.
It is finally my turn.
Yeah, magic goes.
Mine. Maybe I'll go a
Where's
bit
the
harder
patient?
Here.
Yeah,
here
die.
I go.
Demon
summon. Summon.
I don't like the assist very much. They don't seem very useful so far. Ya. Oh my gosh, I have to just put the split.
Kind of lazy. Gonna beat you up. I can't wait.
Okay. So seriously, it's just let's focus on that. And that's
hey!
It is finally my turn.
Suck it.
That was the star shielding red.
Yay.
Finally.
There we go. Now we should be able to get it.
Yeah.
Dual
Edge.
I haven't
stuff.
Quite figured out. I think is Dual Edge. I think it's just one big attack. Have I fought you before? I mean, I thought I was kind of.
This will lead to your defeat.
Just seems to be kind of just that one big attack here. Aha!
Spear.
Feels way different with her pink hair instead
so,
of her blonde
who wants
hair.
To get beaten first?
Oh, can she catch everybody with a... Yeah.
Demon Flames!
Demon Flames!
Gonna
oh,
beat ya!
Useful. And you don't help anybody. All you can do is attack one people's. Oh, don't defend.
My turn!
Defend, I guess. I guess that's your big plan.
There!
Roar!
Here you- this
it is
easily.
Finally my turn.
I have no idea why that Dual Edge
is
just...
Who wants to get beaten
it doesn't
first.
Seem to be that useful. Maybe I should look more into these next... I don't read them at all. I just take them and I'm like, oh, hey, I caught a thing. And then I chuck it on the bar, and I forget
mine.
About it.
Maybe I'll go a bit harder here.
I could probably replace half the ones here. It seems like they're not
Watch
nearly
my
as good.
Finally,
as the
slice.
New stuff that I have.
I'll win again next
hey,
time.
Hey, Snow Legs. If I remember right, those are actually kind of expensive. What do you think? So, oh, look at that giant thing. Not gonna fight that. That's just not worth the war. That's just not worth the fight, for sure. I might be walking past things if I'm not careful. Sure, let's go up there. Womp. I will find you, you silly hidden item.
This should be good.
Oh, Dong Kong Ruins. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't want to fight. Where's the hidden item? It's gotta be somewhere. Looking for all the items. Something figured out, like, it seems just like that gate's down.
I wonder if it's a rare item.
It seems like that gate is down. The one that, well, the one that's gate down there. I don't need that anymore. So I don't know why that is. I wonder if there's like, some way to unlock it, or maybe it's not what I think it is, or I don't know. But I always just kind of get stuck here, like I can never go any further. So I honestly have no idea. I think I needed more of these things, guys' things.
Easy.
Let me kill them.
Quick.
Oh, yeah, that's gonna be interesting. Alright. Whoa, wait, does she have a new thing? A Silum Link. Oh, that's kind of cool. On herself for everyone.
Some link.
Cool. Support.
Leave it to me.
And then get him.
Delphinus.
I wonder how much that support
Gonna
helps.
Gonna beat you up.
Ugh. That's not enough. That's not enough yeah. extra damage.
Yeah.
Do
I'm
it.
Going to show my
no.
Not bad.
Ow.
What?
Ow. Ow.
It is finally Ow. My turn.
Holy crud! That hurt. Okay, if I can get this just right, I'm out of stuff.
I won't go easy.
I'll be okay. Maybe.
Ready, set, go.
T-Photon.
It's my turn.
Do it again. The Demon Flames.
Demon Flames.
We can kill him. It'll work out. There we go. Much better. And then just because. Then I'll get out of here so I can recover all my stuff. Roar! Okay, so far, good items and stuff. Pretty certain that these pipes I really needed their things for.
Oh, when it gets yeah.
I have no idea. Yay, retirement we've got. It's complete. Don't know what that, if that was those things or not. Oh, I gotta go check up here. That's right. I used up all my stuff and I need to go check up on that. Up out here. Why you no work? It's okay. Oh, get away from me. If I get in a fight, I'm in trouble. There are no items up here? Oh, there's two items over there. I really want those. But this guy's actually a little aggro now. Shh. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. Alright. Oh, ball looks. Alright, back around we go. Maybe I should just heal her up instead of running around like this. Shoulda, woulda, coulda.
This should be good.
Whoa, no. No, whoa.
This should be good.
Hey, Primrose. I assume it's gonna be a head thingy or accessory thingy, I guess. That would be what I... For realsies, you're gonna do this to me now? I played for like 2 hours, no problems with this thing, and now... Okay, 1 second. I know how to fix this, just hopefully it doesn't break too much of my recording. Hey! I don't think I had to break any of it. Sweet! It just fixed this time. Okay. Might as well get a nice little save in there. Nope. Yes. Okay. And let's go do our event. Roar! I probably could have checked that plan to see what that one thing was for. But meh. I have a harvest shift on here. I don't remember if I did that when you guys were here last, or if that was just me doing that in the middle. Probably just me doing that in the middle of stuff. So, I gotta look for new items. Symbol encounter, too. Yeah, yeah. Then I have to ping freaking radar, sonar, whatever. Ping! Where are you, you mysterious missing item? That is a different skin, though. That's nice. It's a different anime girl picture. Ah! Western game, ooh. Should I fight that? I'm not gonna fight that. I wanna fight that, but I'm not gonna fight that. And really, whenever it comes down to these, when it comes down to these fights, it's not all that interesting to sit there and watch. Or, not all that interesting to... You know, I said that right. It's not really that interesting to sit there and watch these fights. There's just not really anything that happens on it. Let me build up my... Damn it.
Everyone, prepare for the attack.
Okay.
Not bad.
Ow.
Ow. It is finally my turn.
Okay. I also bought some armor. I remember that was one thing I bought. The better upgrade of armor.
Look.
I'm wrecking these guys
it's
now.
My turn.
Awesome. Awesome.
Out of my way.
These guys were actually killing me before. That was a problem. Die.
There. It's my turn.
Roar!
It is finally my turn.
If I can build up my Resh combo, this would be awesome. Or not my Resh combo, my EFP.
Finally!
Wow. There. I don't know how, but I just went like every turn in front of them.
How was my power?
Black box, like, low-grade ribbon. Oh, I wonder who that's for. Is it you? Yes, it is. So, I guess... Look, I got this. Look how cool that is. Alright. Put on the Princess Ribbon, which I'm not actually sure what the Princess Ribbon is. Whoa. But it does give me stats, and right now I like the way she looks just like this, so. Did I get my... Oh yeah, I did. One EXP drive. Whoa, go away. I just want to make it to the event. Oh, hey.
I wonder if it's a rare item.
Oh, hey. I like that. Brr, it's cold. I'm growing icicles on my nose. Did I do this already? If you ever need the city, I'm starting to get sleepy. It's only a little further to keep going. Troubling with Basilicom. How do I especially see you? Well, I need to pray for seeking help. I think we did this already. I guess it isn't that easy finding the key fragments. One thing to know. What's that? They're backing conversation. Remember, we need someone like... Yeah, we've done this. Let me... No, don't stop. What's the button? Skip. Yeah, I remember. We did all this here. Okay.
I won't go easy on you at all.
Why did this guy kill me?
I will not let you have it your way.
Is he just an uber ancient dragon? I've killed an ancient dragon before. Oh gosh.
Prepare yourself.
I may have been wrong about trying to start this up so early.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
This guy might be way too big for me. We'll find out.
Prepare yourself. Watch my moves. Blue demon slice.
That wasn't so bad. Okay.
Taking it
I think the levels help. I think we'll be okay.
Heading in.
Oops, so much to do
who wants to get beaten first?
Rawr, we are so fast.
Combination. I will not let you have it your way.
Wachonk.
Take Wachonk. This, T-Fo time.
So his life's going to be difficult to bust through, but yeah, actually, you know what? If I rush this up, this will be a little bit
better. Dual arts.
Roar.
Leave it to me. I got you.
Oh, they've gotten a little excessive on the boss fight again.
I will not let you have it your way.
So much grinding necessary. I could have done a lot more grinding, too. I was still leveling pretty quickly. I got so far, I just didn't really feel as super necessary.
Leave it to me.
Ow.
Out of my way. True demon slut. I am ready.
I've been having a lot of success with,
Take this.
What's her name?
T-Photon.
IF. Why can't I remember her name right now? But I've had a lot of success,
Jumping
actually,
art.
With IF being in the party
so,
as opposed
who wants to get beaten first? Pop time.
Comma.
I will not let you have
it.
This
is not a good day of memory for me.
Too slow.
T-Photon.
I'll finish this.
Roar.
Taking this serious? Dual edge.
Whoa.
Leave it to me.
I can actually, I have Compa set up to be able to switch
Chaos
out.
Chaos, I am ready.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to come over. Oh, I can't. I'll start.
Prepare
start.
Yourself.
I want to actually try and group together and power us up and see how that
T-Fo
works.
T-Fo time. I'll
it
finish
might
this.
Be pretty nice. No.
Yeah.
Okay.
Too slow. Dual edge.
Dual edge.
What?
Ow. All right. This is where I'll just
I'll let you
switch.
Take the show. Do your best.
Compa, I believe.
If you're hurt.
Yeah,
it
should show up. So, why don't I go ahead and set
heal
some heals
time.
Going. Good heal, good heal.
I am ready.
And then this is what I wanted to do. I learned a Psalm Link, which...
The blessing
well, I guess
of
I should
a
have
goddess.
Waited until IF was out. That would have been
I'll better. Finish this.
Ow, wow. Okay, now I can split
Say.
Up.
Yeah. Burn. I can't
I'm
wait.
Right through now. Can only reach a couple
it's
of us.
It's time for treatment.
Yay.
I will not let you have it your
over,
way.
Over this way, and here we go. This is, I think I just got wasted before,
I
didn't
wait.
I? Like, he just two-shot me because he's a dick. But now, no problems at all. I got this guy. Little bit of tank and spank, little bit of continuous.
That's
spank,
my turn.
It'll work out overall.
Taking this serious? Burn, you're hurt.
Okay,
leave
now.
It to me. Change
Switch.
Time. Are you ready? You called me.
Okay.
Take this. Take this. It's my turn.
All right. So, if you guys wanted to see it, this is Apocalypse Now.
I'll send you personally to your grave.
Roar. Isn't that just kind of cool?
Take this, too. Perish.
And this is strong, too. The other people.
Ouch!
Ow, pain.
There.
Okay. Yeah. Let's do that again.
Break. I will not let you have it
oh,
your
gosh.
Way.
He's not breaking.
Ha. Star healing death.
Oops, I didn't want to do that.
Say.
Come on.
Break. It's my turn. Out of my way.
That guard was just also.
Up Watch
there,
my
wasn't
moves.
It?
I will not let you have it.
Of course,
I will have you perish
break.
Here.
This one, I think, so far has been just the strongest. I'm not sure why. She's probably just got
May
a little bit better gear
be
than
cleansed
we used.
From
sure
existence.
Playing catch up, maybe, but she seems to do the most damage with that. Oh, you see that
Who
damage?
Wants to get beaten first?
Look at that delicious damage.
I'll let Switch you take the
to,
show. Do your best.
Here.
I'll finish this.
Let's try and break her Say. Down.
Please, break. I can't wait.
First aid, Neptune.
Heal time.
Such a...
That won't work.
Unless this wasn't the whole battle, unless there's something
Take
I'm missing,
this.
Which is very possible.
Take this. If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Get her healed.
Heal time.
Yay.
I'll finish this.
Okay. Come on, we can do it.
Yeah. Blade break. Where's the patient?
How about you defend
Are you
for
ready?
A second? I want to show everybody your special power. And slap.
Mandarin slap.
Yeah, eat my
moon
slime. Alright, breadcrumbs.
Breadcrumbs!
This is actually also pretty cool. They're all pretty neat, I think. Laser zap! Zap.
It's my turn.
Not as strong, but that's because Compa's Compa.
I can't believe how hard
it was. Hey, we did it! Yay! Now, this should be new.
Burned out, just like the dying embers of white ash.
Hey.
Okay.
Get a hold of yourself.
Phew. And that's that. Let's get out of here before more come this way. See ya. Piffy, nap, nap. Wait up.
Oh no! Don't leave, Compa. Compa's tired.
I think we're safe now.
Yay!
I see lights up ahead. We must be close to the city.
Oh no!
I can't move anymore. Are you okay, Compa? You want me to transform and carry you? Oh, I'm fine. I just need to rest a bit. Come on, we're friends and all, so no need to be shy. I get a lot more power when I change, and I can fly too, you know.
Are you stupid? What are you doing?
Uh-oh. What's the matter, Iffy? You look serious.
I saw something light up down there.
Whoops.
It must be them.
Whoops.
See? Now they located us.
Whoops again.
I'm sorry.
Now is not the time to feel sorry. Let's hurry and be on our way.
But where? It seems you need some help.
Aha!
Who is that?
I have no idea.
I'm CC2. I was asked to help you out.
Okay,
I'd appreciate it if you take down your arms.
How can we know you're not working with the Basilicom?
You need proof? Sadly, I just need your trust, since I'm without proof.
Okay.
Iffy,
you can't.
I don't think we have a choice.
You can't possibly betray
us. I don't think bad people come out so openly.
Because of that.
And people with such soft, fluffy ears and tail can't be bad.
Yeah.
Oh, Neptune, you're just the same no matter the realm.
What is this alternate
and
realm
thing? I appreciate your comments on my ears and tail, but they're fake.
Aw.
Really? I'm almost positive the velvet soft feel is real.
Realm? Are you from another place, too?
From the looks of it, you must have met others like me, too.
We have.
I guess I can trust you. I'm sorry for being so doubtful there.
Oh, don't worry. Anyway, we need to get you out of here. Follow me.
CC2. CyberConnect 2. Think she's gonna be like a...
The person who asked me to help is right up
ahead. Fighting character? I want a new fighting character.
Aren't you coming too, CC2?
It's probably just gonna be all the people.
I was just asked to help bring you here and nothing more.
Goddesses,
also,
all the goddesses.
They could still be on chase, so I...
Oops, go
thanks for all
things.
The help,
go
CC2. Be careful.
Sure
Skip
thing. See ya!
Nice to meet you all again.
Ah.
You were with Blonde.
Yes, I am. Again, Lady Blonde's chamberlain. Financier.
Were we tricked again?
Wah, wah.
Even if you are it's a girl, good. I'll have to kill you if you get in our way.
Get in your way? Why no? Quite the contrary.
She's a spy.
I asked CC2 to help, as I had a favor to ask of you all.
Okay.
Quite hard to believe.
We don't have much time. Please, follow me. If you feel at any time a sense of deceit, please, go ahead and kill me.
Can do.
I think we can trust her. I mean, there's gotta be a good reason behind this.
Neptune, you can't be serious.
I second Nep-Nep. I feel like we can trust her.
Ma, you're both so trusting.
It's
Thank
gonna get
you.
Us in trouble.
Now please, this way.
I don't really think she's gonna betray us, though. Pretty certain she's one of the good guys. Pretty certain. What are we at? Let's take a look at everything here. What do we have? What the? Ten buyer. Is there a USB around here somewhere? I can't believe I lost it. Unopened and brand new. Large USB obtained. Ha ha ha. Never give it back. It is ours. What's in here? Keeper. Here's a plan for an accessory. To get rid of it from the store, get the new shipping supplies coming. Anti-poison patch.
Huh.
Okay. What's this one? Okay, Keeper. Holy crap, who's Lucille? Plan for an accessory. Get rid of store supplies. Yes, yes. Anti-paralyze patch. Lucille, are you okay with your setup? Go ahead and use this accessory in the plan well. What accessory? Gale Ring. Wind defense, I assume? Thunderclap Ring. Thunder defense? Lightning defense? Absolute Zero Ring. Cold defense. And something for fire. Molten Ring.
Oh.
Okay. Well, that'll probably take me a bit to make. But, you know, whatevs. New event in low. Oh, Lean Box. What do we have in here? Keeper. Anti-something patch. Antivirus patch. Cool. And did I complete any quests? Skills. Oh, I did. What'd I do? Retirement regrets. What was I going to use that for? Man. Was it a weapon? No. Yes. But I need big butterfly wings, so it's not a big deal. We'll go complete the quest. You, I did a quest. Done. Yay, alright. And I did a couple of quests too, but that was just circumstantial more than anything else. Okay. Wait, before I do that, save. Didn't want to save over that, but that's okay. I should be fine. Hey, Keeper! Plan. Anti-something patch. Anti-seal patch. Okay. Let's find out more story. We should be fine now. Yay, we're in the city. See, I told you. Told you to trust her. I don't sense anyone chasing us. Seems we are indeed safe. Now that you're safe, I need you to meet with another person. This person is why you helped us? Yes. Don't tell me. Lo's CPU is here awaiting us? That's partially correct, but this is quite hard to explain. Hello there, financier. It's been quite a while. I see two delicate beauties. Are they the ones you mentioned? Yes, I was somehow able to get them here away from the Basilicom. See, my name is Older Brother. This here is Younger Brother. Older Brother and Younger Brother? What unusual names. They're not our real names. They're aliases, right, Older Brother? Yes, the beauty with the eyeglasses. Can you grace us with your name? My, what an honest person. My name is Vert. Vert, ah. What a kind and voluptuous name. May I call you Lady Vert? Why, most certainly. Now, the fine maiden with the flowing pink hair, may I receive your name? Me? My name is Kampa. Ah, Kampa, the name resonates angelic beauty and bounty. That's the first time anyone's praised my name. Hey there, my name's Neptune. I'm IF. Financier, so will they be seeing? Yes, it may be complicated, but I believe they can help. Very well, let's lead the way as gentlemen. Lady Kampa, this way. Thank you. Lady Vert, may I? The footsteps are slippery, so let me lead the way. My, how thoughtful of you. Iffy? Nep, did you notice too? Those two are dissing us, right? Being so nice to only Kampa and Vert. Don't know what they're up to, but I haven't been this irritated before. I'm sorry, they only have interest in those with special arrangements. What? Wait, now we're being precious by our press? What is wrong with Loey? Oh, now it's on. Nep, I'll turn a blind eye. Go and transform. Show them your stuff. We'll do on that, Iffy. Oh, but wait. What's the matter, Nep? Hey, wait up, you two. Hmm? That voice. What? A full-bodied idol in the place of the flat wonder of the world? This is my true power. Please forgive us for not being able to see beyond your flat wall. My insolence aside, may we ask for your name? Neptune. Ah, name of regality and delight of a thousand moons. This is as if purity in tangible form, a goddess-like name indeed. What? Hey, Nep, are you going to betray me? Isn't that what Iffy said to do, though? Nep, you traitor! That was funny. Lady Vert, you are truly like a goddess. Huh, well, she is one, you know. The name Neptune is also a name for the goddess as well. She's one too. Iffy's all apathetic and everything. Where are we headed to? Oh, with the presence of goddesses around us? We almost forgot. Duh, they are goddesses. Being gifted is such a crime, is it not, older brother? Oh yeah, sorry for lacking on the gift package here.
What?
Oh, right. In short, we are part of a resistance group. Resistance? That I could tell, but against what? That is, of course, the CPU of Lo, Lady Whiteheart. What? Ah, that's obvious. Lady Whiteheart is lacking all over. I bet y'all just want to bring her down to put up Lady Thunder Tits, right? Nep-nep, Iffy's apathy level just went up. I'm sorry, Iffy, all because I betrayed you. Well, if what Iffy said was true, I have half the mind to be fine with it. Oh-ho, is that true? For you, we will follow you to the end of the world. If I let them continue, this will just get worse. Let me explain instead. Lo was a land abound in joy and laughter amongst both the young and old. But of recent, Lo has placed weight in becoming a nation of power. We are slowly becoming a land with a vision of dominating the world. That is quite unexpected, especially from Lo. Citizens were against the change, but this is Lady Whiteheart's will. That is why we have formed a resistance group to get Lo back to normal. Iffy, did you know anything about this? Small isn't bad. I mean, some people like small. Small. Looks like Iffy still has residual damage. Nep-nep, Iffy is getting worse. Iffy is much more concerned about size than I expected. Iffy, if you don't stop, I'm going to not like you anymore. What? I adored that strong yet cool demeanor of yours along with your cuteness. Now your eyes are dull with lack of hope. That's not the Iffy I know. Based on my intel, Lo began its militaristic reform a few months ago. Lady Whiteheart changed all of a sudden, making such drastic changes. Now that's my Iffy. She sparkled. Wow, she recovered fast. Nep-nep, you should change back. You're going to tire yourself out like that. Oh yes, right. What happened to Lady Whiteheart, Miss Financier? I believe it can be better explained by the person you will be meeting. We're here. We're meeting. Excuse me, I bring to you our powerful allies. Lonk, I'm busy now. I'm sorry, but can you lead them out? What? They came all the way here for us. It would be rude to send them off. Why is Lady Whiteheart here? Why not? This is my room, you know. An imposter. This is the leader of our resistance at CPU of Lo, Lady Whiteheart. What? That face. This is so confusing that Nep-Nep is having a hard time figuring out what to do. Be quiet. You're going to cause a commotion. Do it outside. I believe I know what's going on now. She's the real Blanc, is it not? Yes, exactly. No fair, Vert. Tell us what's going on. Yes, can you make it easier for us to understand? They're a little slow. Wait, Lady Vert, what do you mean, real? Oh, please, not all at once. Financier, can you please explain a little more? Financier. Oh, no, please let me do the honors in place of Lady Vert. I will also supplement in the fair name of Lady Kampa. You guys were here, too. But how Lady Vert is in presence, how little our CPU seems. What did you just say? Nothing, my lady. Can we please get on with this? In short, Lo was taken over by the fake Lady Blanc. The Lady Blanc at the Basilicon is Conversation in disguise. Oh, because she can do that, I forgot. Conversation? If you know of her, then this will be easy to explain. Evangelizer Conversation has the power to steal and copy powers. Our Lady was ambushed, the power as goddess was taken along with Lo. Don't remind me of her. I trusted her, and this is what I get. Simply put, you formed the resistance to get things back to normal again. That's right. Hey, wait. I've seen you both of you somewhere before. Yes. My, do I need to remind you, Blanc? Vert? Why did you come to... She took the glasses off. I came for Iffy. I came to help Neptune and pay Conversation on a visit. So that small pint next to you is... I lost my memory, but Hey, long time no see. So you came here to fight me for position in the console war. Stop! Before this becomes a wall of text, I didn't come to fight you. To top it off, I don't remember a thing, so can't we all be friends? Don't remember. You? We can confirm that. Well, if you say so, but I see no reason to place doubt. Lady Blanc, they are impressive allies, are they not? True, couldn't have asked for better. But this is Lowe's issue. I can't have other CPUs helping me. I'll figure out a way to solve everything. Lady Blanc. Oh, the rumblies. Whoa, what was that? The tremor. It seems as if it came from outside. Lan Lan B! Lady Blanc, we're in trouble! Hey, it's Lan Lan! How's it? You should have called if you were coming. Who are you? Lan Lan doesn't know you. Neptune, this Lan Lan here is not the same Lan Lan that's with me. Huh? Really? Kinda look the same. So what's the problem? Basilicom is attacking us. Damn her. Didn't mean to wall of text this. Shoot. Are you okay, Blanc? You look kinda pale. It's because my shares are down, but I can still handle this. Don't overdo it, Blanc. Yes, I know. Finally came out, did you? You fake. I'll send those words straight back at you. Ha! Talking tough as usual. I'll exterminate you along with those heretics around you. Come, Killachine. Oh no. Go and destroy them, city and all. Destroy? City? Blanc? So now you're gonna kill everyone? Damn you, you stuck up... Ow, my ears! Yikes, Nep-Nep, Lady Blanc is scary. Don't tell me she's the silent type that explodes when she gets mad. Fortunately, yes. And one correction, explodes is an understatement. Shut your traps before I have to shut them for ya. See? The exact type of person you don't want to put on the wrong side, huh? It doesn't matter what you say, Killachine, finish them, I assume. What? You running? Bring your clothes and yourself back here. What? You want to play? Let's do this. I thought you lost her power. You should change too, Neb-Neb. Can you please change as well, Lady Vert? Aye, aye, sir. You can count on me. Oh, right into a fight. How are you going HUD here for? I don't need your stinking help. Shut it up. Shut it already. This is to help protect the people here. Yes, the CPUs is our duty to help people regardless. Suit yourself. Blanc has been added. Neptune learned Zerschlingen. Blanc learned Zerschlingen. EXE drive is now level 4. Yay! System. Config. No. No! Let me serve! Okay. So interestingly enough, what I can actually do, because I believe I saved right before I went into this place, I'm just going to catch up here next time instead of actually saving and stuff. I don't want to do this fight. It'll take way too long. I'm already way over time because of the wall attacks that I was doing anyway. So, if you made it this far, thank you so much. I really do appreciate it. Please leave me some feedback, comments. Let me know what I can do better for you. In the meantime, I'm going to continue with this, Cradle, and Claire. So, on to the next one. Bye!